choice was a concept 8 years in the making. Kasi nung time na yon, we had some Bible studies. The concept or the idea was already raised during that time because, for one, we had a pastor, we had a preacher, and we had the worship leader na umayon. But being on the pastoral job previously with my esteemed brethren, I know that it was a very risky decision. And it needs to be prayed for because hindi biro-biro ang mag-start ng ministry. We were contented attending Bible studies, attending churches, seeking the will of the Lord. Then eventually we met Pastor Raniel. And we had this group of one of the previous churches we have attended. We are attending the other church. The Lord allowed something to happen. And it eventually made the way for us to leave and reflect. Ano gagawin namin? Maybe it's about time. In the midst of the confusion, in the midst of the conflict, maybe it's about time that we have to start our own ministry. Actually, it's not our own ministry, but it would be the Lord's ministry. In the form of a new service, a new worship group. Since we already had two pastors, one preacher, and the usual thing, the worship leader, we decided to start a ritual. Plan to our families. And the 2008, the first Friday of May, we have our first service in China 2000. We had my families and some of the brethren who had willingly and joyfully joined us at the start of the journey. Some of them gone home and some of them are still with us today. We're still very much active in the ministry. More brethren joined. And then after 2 months, we moved to Peter Novel. Trainers have been kind enough to accommodate us. But something happened after 6 months. We've been asked to leave. So we went to Moral Tegra. Stayed there for a while. Until traders called us back, called Antioli, and said that you are always welcome to go back. So since we cannot even sing loudly at the Cordera, we had to go back to the church. And we have occupied the half of somebody's wall room. We've been occupying the place joyfully. You see the growth of each member being used mightily in the ministry. And then we had the first workers retreat at Tamani on September 2008. It was a joyful moment since you'll see more brethren joining the cause and more gifted people who would be joining us in the journey. A lot of plans have made. We started formally. Actually, when we had that meeting in Tamani, we said, okay, this is going on now. We might as well get serious about this. So, hindi pa pala serious ng time na yon. So, we had complete organization. We've already laid out the foundation of Rejoice Christian Fellowship. So we started the activities with GIF in 2009, wherein we held our first 3-hour praise and worship at Raiders. Decided, okay, let's do it again the following year. But before that, we thought that we would be having more activities to really resemble Rejoice as a legitimate ministry. And then the following year, we followed it with the concept of Bible Olympics. All I can think of is For the first 3 years, some major shakeups have happened, but it was always for the good of the ministry. And I would say that the first 3 years was really a very interesting time for everyone, especially me, because I saw what is exactly happening right from the start. It was quite scary. It was always feeling the anxiety. But then again, God is always there to assure us that everything will be fine.